Hello YouTube, welcome back to my YouTube video, and in today's video, I'm going to be talking about how I recently have become a Roblox is a legend. If you guys, do you love me and gaming, tell me if you like it, I would appreciate it. And please hit a like and subscribe and comment down below what you guys want to do next. And go join my Twitter and my Discord, check out my Roblox group with the link in the description. Let's just get right into it. But the first reason why I'm becoming Roblox is a legend is because I'm a YouTuber. If you guys are a YouTuber, then you're kind of a legend because a YouTuber is pretty much a legend. And because I'm a YouTuber, so that means I'm a legend. Because I'm a legend. So that's the first reason. The second reason is because I'm a Roblox YouTuber. I'm not just a normal YouTuber, but I'm a Roblox YouTuber. He's a really big YouTuber, and a big Roblox, and I'm an OG in Roblox, that's the second reason. Third reason is because I'm out of Roblox, and that means that I'm a legend. So that's the third reason. The fourth reason is because I love Roblox bullying, and if you don't want bullying, then because bullying is bad, so please don't bully people, okay guys? That's the fourth reason. The fifth reason, top all reasons why I become a Roblox is a legend, is because he has a YouTube channel. If you have a YouTube channel, I'm not just a YouTuber, but I have a YouTube channel, so that means I'm really cool. Guys, that's for you guys. If you guys like it, then please hit a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, share the video with all your friends and family, please subscribe, please go join my Discord server, my Roblox group, and my Twitter, in the description below.